everybody gets direct mail, right? Let's be honest. They're gonna, some people are gonna take it and throw it right in the trash can, whatever. But after a few months, you know, they'll get in the habit of seeing your face and getting information and to try to make it relevant too. Part of the idea is to give people a mix of art and science. So you want to, you know, show them about the farmers markets or the local concerts for the summer or whatever, but you also want to give them neighborhood statistics.